I just received some TSP rocket motors from Hummingbird Products and put them in a couple of old hand-launched gliders I had. These are the L1 motors, which are the lowest power. So I'm going to be quiet during the flight so you can hear the hiss of the motor. Only flight that didn't start. I assumed I didn't push the fuse in tight enough. And the last flight is before I had the glider adjusted right. So I'm working on a simple article about these motors.